those medical pills that push me over. I kill my fill 3 times a day. These ethanol fumes won't make me sober. Let's talk about around when it's past due. Raise your glass to know you don't gotta fight alone.
Yes, right back again, and it's a very pleasant weekend, or should I say unpleasant weekend, due to the widespread of coronavirus, guys. Trust me, this virus ain't good, and it's made me more like a couch potato right now, and in fact, I'm very lazy to even make this video. No, just kidding, it was a lame joke. Well, yep, guys, just take all the precautions, stay safe, and, you know, just don't roam around. And if you find symptoms, run to the nearest doctor as fast as possible with whatever car you have. Well, moving on to today's car. It's got 8 out of 10 in factory fresh. It's the 18 Dodge Challenger SRT Demon, guys. It's not aggressive with its looks, but probably under the hood, it is way too aggressive. Well, yeah, before we get into the detailing and stuff, the last week's video. So the last week's video was aggressive both in performance as well as looks, guys. So which car? It's the Lamborghini Aventador J. If you haven't watched that, check that out. It is seriously cool. Well, yeah, moving on to the last week's quick quiz, guys. So the question was, this car resembles a Porsche, but it's not a Porsche. So which car was I talking about? It was none other than the RUF, guys. So most of the people knew the answer. I got a lot of correct comments, but the first one to actually comment that was Charan Prasad. Congratulations, buddy. You just won a shout out from me. And my apologies. This time there's no quick quiz. Really sorry, guys, but next time I'll get it. So yeah, and there were no viewers' cars. I don't know why people aren't sending their car images, but if you want to, just send it to my Gmail, it's in the description. So for now, let's unbox this car and let's see what it's got. So here the Dodge Challenger Demon is out of the box, and trust me, the first look is not so cool, cause it misses the headlamp detailing, the hood vents are not blacked out, the grills are not blacked out, it's really incomplete at the front, it's so damn, you know, left out. And as we move on to the sides, I really like the dragster wheels. They are really nice. And the Dodge face over there, the demon's face. That's really nice attention to detail done by Hot Wheels. The interior is quite nice. I just can't describe it. Well, the window tints are, again, very nice. I really like the transparent ones. And at the rear, it's completely opposite, guys. It has the SRT logo, the Dodge logo, and also the tail lamps are pretty nicely detailed. I really like the rear end compared to the front one, which is left out. Well, yeah, guys, and the color is not so damn attractive. And there's one more thing which I gotta show, guys. So, yeah, so here goes. This car is having thin tires at the front, and at the rear, it's got that thick dragster tires. That is really nice attention to detail done by Hot Wheels. It's a cool drag car. Well, so here you have it, guys. There's the looks. So let's move on to the information. Finally, the information. So it's time to talk Dodge, guys. So let's start off with the engine. The engine is actually a massive 6.2 liter supercharged V8, guys. That is a pretty cool engine. And time about its drive. This car is a rear wheel drive. It's no surprise in that, guys. So let's just talk about the horsepower. This car packs up to 840 horsepower. That's Insane. That's an insane amount of power it's got under the hood. That's why it's called the Dodge Demon. Well, let's move on to the body style, guys. The body style, obviously known, two-door coupe, and move into the transmission. The transmission is quite surprising, guys. It has an 8-speed automatic. Yes, this car uses as an 8-speed automatic rather than a manual. So, yeah, no comments on that, guys. Well, time about the production of the Dodge Demon began at 2008, and it's still continuing at the present. Well, it's quite long. Well, time about the 0 to 60 time, the 0 to 60 of this car is actually 2.3 seconds. That's insane. I know it's a dragster, but way too fast. This is really a cool one. Well, time about the top speed. The theoretic top speed of this car was claimed to be 168 miles per hour, but once they actually took this to the test track, they found out that this car could do more. It actually did 203 miles per hour, guys. That's so damn cool. Look at the difference. 168 miles per hour and 203 miles per hour. That's so damn cool, guys. So, yeah. Time about the width. The width of this car is actually 2001 mm. Time about the length. The length of this car is 5016 mm. Time about the curb weight. The curb weight of this car is actually 1,941 kilograms, guys. That is pretty heavy. Well, moving on to the last part, guys. That's the price. So the base price of this car is actually $84,690. That's the price you have to pay for at least the base version. Well, as I've ended up the information, it's time for the rating. As it misses a lot of detailings at the front, I give it an 8 out of 10, guys. So, yep, there's my rating. Comment your ratings below in the comment box. I'll check them out. So, yep, here is the end of my video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, hit the subscribe button. Share it to all your friends and family. I'll see y'all next week with a brand new car. Stay tuned to learn. Bye-bye, and stay safe.